despite the, my Brazilian team was defeated by Belgium in the quarterfinals 2-1, and we were eliminated from the competition. We were eliminated from the World Cup 2018 in Russia. I feel so proud and so happy to be a Brazilian fan. I feel so proud of this team. I feel so proud of Neymar, the Coutinho, Thiago Silva, Marcelo, Marquinhos, and all those guys that they did their best to fight for Brazil, for this team that is the team that we love. I'm following the Brazilian team from 1998, since France 1998, that World Cup that was took place in France. And I have 20 years being a fan of Brazil, and I feel so proud. Even though we were defeated by Belgium, I feel so proud of this team, and I know that they will be doing their best in the future to become champions in Qatar 2022.